It is a Gethsemane that Jesus will not tell God now, do whatever you want. They can sing it in a song. Sorry. I used to say it and people don't. All of me, Lord. And many times, you can't give God 2 hours. Keep the rest. Love me. That truth, so you can make progress. Any song we have sung, the problem is that there is an environment that you sing such song, whether you mean it or not. That's what will happen in this meeting. Meetings, when you come and say, God, wait all night for the rest of this year. You wake up one night and say, God, that. When you stand this kind of honey, there is no in that place. If you say yeah and you want to say no, and as long as you leave, I mean, disarray until you come. Of my friends like that, we were in campus to God, and then when we left, peace went on vacation. Yeah, that we said, let's see, it's not that serious the way we said it is. That's what. Of the youth more serious than any other prayer. The prayer you pray as a youth, that is why many times investment in your youth, you can reap it in. The spirit of truth is as a spiritual fact and truth as a spiritual reality. One, maybe read one or two places. Continue. If we don't finish it in the evening, tomorrow morning. But for now, fact is something that I can say is a man. But according, are you a man? He doesn't want to answer. There are some scriptures you will hear. You mean that it is true. Because things you don't believe it. Like people like, I fought tongues. I fought the move of the spirit speaking in tongues. Around 2001, and the person fast and alive. Just 1 to 4. Not even how can I say he's alive? Keep saying. spirit is a lie because you are lazy. And journey into God, you will be the. Now I need you to know, what we call being a. But for a man to be an. Witness, that's what God called us to be. God, more than you have imbibed. All these things are Christ. It's from you. And men look at you. You that the content recorded is not pointing at you. It's expressed and expressed through your life. I know Edu, I know you can talk. Me talk. I can't say it will flow through me. Witness will be born to the name of Christ. We operate here. That know me from when I have experienced this expression naturally. How we expression can be can only be. That is what it means to bear with through your life that cannot be explained. Do they do first class here? What do you call that cannot be traced to your first class certificate? One is beyond human intelligence. Water. The outflow of power is flowing through a man's system. Do press up. Can you do press up? Huh? You that is even though I can do G come out last for 30 minutes. Just because you can last in prayer for 1 hour. I hope you know. Very small petite snake. Hey! There is a lady I saw one time. When she finished, nothing happened to her. Is resurrection. When resurrection power enters, when resurrection, you function beyond the limit of divine life can hey, but it's not us. When you look at the spirit that prays, this is because prayer is ongoing on earth. The intercessory ministry of the Christ, I begin to ask God that is hand. Stands in the gap and says, Lord, things that I've done that have not reached me, why will you be sleeping when one to pass? We need men to run our members. So for long, people will be asking, what? A millionaire son locked himself up in a room and was praying and crying. Why are you crying and praying? The millionaire that has everything he needed with an artist, the burdens of God. Well, that's how. to carry what is happening. I became too serious for Jesus. That was what he became really serious. The level is send laborers. Wherever you are sitting. God to make your heart deceive. Ask him that you are tired of prayer for long if you don't have bodies. Give me. But my body is weak. I'm marking the faces of people. What you call ministry simply. Jesus said, my body, and to finish it. Importance.
Somebody pray. Papa, brother, On this, believe me. If only you can pray. Of God, pray. Don't say I'm young. Keep praying. That's it. Don't stop. Stop looking at your name or your destiny.
You can be Matthew chapter 27. In this campus, you can it can't be held back, and it's beyond this campus. It we live here and carry that river, but they find themselves. Even they are implicated in this meeting. Meeting. by the word of the Lord. If you will yield to what the Holy Spirit, the glory of God is hand as we are praying, is in expanding. The more we pray, it expands. That are not here, we'll be having encounters. Of the Lord, men of purity, men of authority, men of increase your measure. Jesus. As I was saying, one of the things is that believers, fought such a that the problem is that something that is domiciled within him. Basically, the Bible said in him, it means that Jesus, all the within him, and they were, it was true. Are you getting the point? Meanwhile, what is captured within the Bible said power, wisdom. Now, this is it. To teach you something. When prayer comes, it is the reality of Christ that he could not. James and John, in them to pray physically of your destiny, the person cannot carry it. The same language, but no. Have you not heard prophecies about your life? Am I the only one that prophecy doesn't mean anything? It's the spirit of the prophecy, not amen. The spirit of the abilities that can make for the manifest. We keep it where it was before. Change the battery of my mic, but for this, no, return the volume to what it was. You did not know what was spoken about for you to come there. You did not know what you are supposed to become, and you are not. So who is at advantage? It means that in he knew, just telling them to pray. Of prayer. Meanwhile, the until they give themselves, at least by the time you advance in the, they master the art of prayer. Certain nomenclatures to define. Is it not true? To define the spirit, they gave themselves to prayer. As some context is a complex because that you are praying, you see it as a pharmacy here, pharmacy. Pharmacokinetics. I'm not a pharmacist, but I have illnesses. Are you getting the point? Integrity. That's the old word for pharmacy. So priesthood. Huh? For it's not just your prayer. He told them consistency. He said that prayer shall be burning there all night in the morning. Priesthood. If you want a consistent glory upon your life, and such a man, Satan can, you can't be weak. He will wait for long. Every day he's waiting, you will be there. And the things have touched. The reason, my own story. Huh? What our eyes have seen. Even if experience is already happening to you, what I'm doing already. You even if you close your mouth, your heart will be moving. The only way you can express it is you can't stop. You think stage. There are territories, there are souls. Congregation, you can pastor a congregation. It takes to push them. You think people change because of spirit and life, not your word. But get to the place where spirit and life. Priesthood should be the instrument in life from eternity into time. Not because what they are doing is not in the natural, but there is no life in it. They can't give you the organic reality within a man. Can lie. An organic life that comes in. So the office of the Christ, the ability to pray. Meanwhile, is it not true that when he was explaining to them the event, he said that this is that, and Jesus you crucified is not the Lord. Number two, proof of this is this Holy Spirit. The pouring of the Spirit is a testimony created by an outpouring. an office has been activated, but it was activated. That activation of that office has moved all of his reality. Dwelled the fullness of the Godhead body. And do many things, but they can't do it. What cannot be dispensed to them? Looking for another person. The Bible said Jesus said, is come. He will lead you and lead you into truth. You follow me now. The implication of this of the Christ was activated. Jesus was carrying that he cannot communicate. You know, there is a song we used to sing. I love the man. Do we sing it here? Much for me. The man of Galilee. In you. But when you want, you need to know the throne of the Christ. And I can prove to you from this of interaction with the person. So Jesus in his office now. Are you in the office? There can be what that office. The book of Acts chapter 2, he said that Jesus is now the Lord and necessitated, it gave of the Christ, and the first proof is to Paul. It's after me to Paul. So the things that are realities and comes into that office, it can be what? It can be what? Paul. He was now waiting for the regime of it came. You know what it does? Jesus will tell you, pray for me. Pray with me 1 hour. But when the Holy Spirit comes, put it for 2 hours. You will now tell someone. Meanwhile, when you tell the but when God comes in transcendent energy, the eye of the reality that the Holy Spirit. So this time around, the Holy Spirit in his communications, you what he does is to communicate. So when he communicates the reality of prayer, what praying? When he communicates the, you come out. You see, he dies. And for you to, you know, come and be. Discipline, stop following people, stop watching. If you see a naked woman, you will not be moved. It's in the Bible. The same David that a season came in his life. Have you not read it now? They took a free of time. Before he used to go out, warm him. After David, God can do to you, we die. You know, sometimes when I say food, stop. There is what they call what you do in the morning, then in the afternoon, we call it it here in Ghana. So, hope for you. What is afternoon food called now? My mother did this. I began to cry. That's how much I love food. But too much food is in. Hey, I'm talking. He's arguing with me, saying. Years later, with big stomach, I know this. Yes, big stomach, but when you are. Amen. Listen. And I love sleep. The two things he told me to drop at the altar: sleep and food. You are doing it. Finish the movie. I watch part one. I will finish. I did strong for my dream. Morning devotion. Why is the only one? Saying something strange. I know I'm talking to you. Clear to me. It's an objective reality. Heart to the light of the scripture. Show you the expressions of this. It takes an encounter. And if you want, come. You can leave this meeting. Get a hotspot. Know what is. There are people that have prayer life, but they are. You know, you. But there are people, when they are praying. You will pray. Once you see them pray, God finished praying in a room and came out. The person said, prayer is me. Your room will be smelling prayer and that's not the kind of place you can find.
Come and tell you, your bed is fine. No?
When fire is in the room. Look at it. If you. What will flies do to it? As long as the soup is hot. But as long as the soup is what? Because you became cold. Cold. It's not enough. Survive at certain temperatures. Some have gone. Nobody's. Some. If some remained, it's because the temperature it will be increased. It will be increased. Suffering. I asked him. He has been praying and fasting, you know, not what you mean by prayer and fasting. And this one chapter. Let me say it to you. I know you will not agree. Because the only thing that happens is that you forget.
Somebody forgets his morning food. When you become sick, it's in the point. I'm coming from a, and I can tell you, not because they want to, but because breakfast, you miss. When I was in the by 7 a.m., went to University of Nigeria, and by 8 a.m., people has filled the hall. If you come back, this one, you need to come to Nigeria to understand. Science lecture theater. There by 6:30. He's come on. In fact, by 7 standing, there is no standing. In fact, I'm not saying, but you want to be one of the move of God. I don't know what you are doing, wherever you are doing, how to. That's all I want. Until you will forget your breakfast. When you start fasting, dry, that's what it means that you have started. You managed to come here. How many days dry fasting? Raise your hand. Ah. Where you come? You will see what will happen to you. You will fast. Jesus told them, I'm leaving. There is no option. We have postponed. Campus, do something about it. It's not that easy. Everything is easy in this guy. I'm fine. He's very handsome and fine. Life is very. There are demons in Ghana. Pray and we fast. As a matter of fact, when we prayed in this, if we do and come well, hey, we break into that barrier. God called me, and you are sitting on that. Web will be activated, including you, turning them into darkness. For the headquarters of Satan, he said, this people are doing ministry, and the Bible said that they are killed because of where they are doing. When the reality of prayer. Am I correct? If we stop, and
this one they gave me, the best thing. Open your heart. The first thing, altars that you can at airport, that cargo airplanes cannot land. Difference, the size by landmass, but the size by dependent on his capacity. The things you are crying for, God can land. One of the things that happens when a man we give birth, the spirit we give. These cargoes are being ferried from the realm divine things, the things divine things. Then he has to create an. God can't land at your airport like this. God, you have heard the story. It has been the story of many. Is to expand your altar. Heaven. Amen. Prayer. But there is a destiny. A destiny. Later on in the session, ourselves to. If you don't know this thing, they are because God is the king of the universe. In this Kumasi, that he said is not God. If you are God, what will you do? If you don't know the understand your duty. Huh? Beyond you. It's beyond even the belief. The church is there is a kingdom that has formed out to the church is the record. That's what man lost. Huh? Yourself daily to prayer. What I call recovery. Say after me, recovery. Recovered. And the ability of come in by how much you have given yourself. Not that God doesn't have the power. And he wants to do more, but he can only do for God to fry out. Other, they will live and die and not before one. They lived. It will not be your story. Ask God to give you an honor. My prayer this morning, hundred, that I will not continue like this. Something have to shift. But am I doing enough? And 1 minute. The Bible says it means that until the full measure was. So if we have carried, these demands are not emotional. Us can step into his function. Have a burden that willing men use me as a vessel. Use me as a the limitations and powers. Wield me like an axe in the we are God's battle axe. So when you are praying, you are they said prayer or to increase your weapon. And as long as God you are yielding. After campus, oh God. You are going on, you are going on, you are going. I project. Let's just arise on the wind of divine energy. Arise and begin to execute. Given. There is never a man of God. Give me a little volume. More laborers of what we have, not assignment, but they are little laborers. Are you willing to go? God, as long as this morning, and ask God, give me. Give me something. Oh, there is more. You see, my man, can you increase my men? The vitality, the capada, sepetiam, but a pata capateco, a papa canta catata, a pata capa, papa patata. Asking for a new measure to come on your life as an individual. We need a new measure to host the move of God. So, God is of God comes from people.
Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost, another.
The hand of God is moving now. He's moving now. He's moving now. He's moving now. To the left, to the right, to the
blessing in Jesus.
Listen to me. Christ, this is just you in tune with what but there are 12 people that it will seem as if 12. You can key in. Is what? Okay. Key in for me. Close your eyes. 12 people. Close your eyes. Protocol. Nothing will happen to me. We can close. I'm not an usher. If the power of God comes on, it's coming now. 12. Look at that sister. Look at that brother. 12. 12. 12. 12. The person, bring the person.
Put your hands together.
The guy on white. So you close your eyes.
Fantastic.